Hello and welcome to Sports Diary with me, Sheena Kaur. Jonny Bairstow have set a big record as an opener in the history of IPL. The opening pair of Warner Bairstow has scored more than 1,000 runs. In the history of IPL, it has become the seventh opening pair to do so in this case. Number one is David Warner and Shikhar Dhawan, who have scored 2,220 runs together while opening in the IPL. At number two is Gautam Gambhir and Robin Uthappa, who have scored a total of 1,478 runs in the IPL opening. Bairstow has scored the fifth half century of the IPL career in the match against Kings 11 Punjab. Here's what more. David Warner and Jonny Bairstow have also shown the ability to partner 100 or more runs for the fifth time in the IPL. By the way, Virat Kohli and AB de Villiers have the record for the highest partnership of 100 or more runs in IPL. Both of them have done the feat 9 times in IPL. Warner and Bairstow have scored this unique and amazing record of IPL by partnering 100 or more runs only 16 innings 5 times. Let us tell you, Warner has scored the 46th half century of his IPL career, along with Warner has become the only batsman in IPL history to have a record of scoring 50 plus 50 times. After Warner, Virat Kohli's number comes. Kohli has been successful in scoring 50 plus 42 times in IPL so far. Suresh Raina and Rohit Sharma have also been so far achieving the feat of scoring 50 plus 39 times in IPL. AB de Villiers has scored 38 times, while Shikhar Dhawan has scored 50 or more runs in the IPL 37 times. Earlier, Sunrisers Hyderabad decided to bat first by winning the toss at the Dubai International Cricket Stadium. The decision of Hyderabad captain Warner proved to be correct, and the captain himself, along with Bairstow, had troubled the Punjab bowlers by partnership of more than 100 runs for the first wicket.